1960, an almost unbelievable event occurred. A 7-year-old boy named Roger Woodland was swept into the falls wearing only a bathing suit and a simple life jacket. It was a miracle that he survived.
Can I meet you in?